Okay, it's been over 2.5 hours. The sun in my eyes. Dawn's still fiddling with the fan. For some reason, it will not turn on. We're trying to figure out why. We've fiddled with most of the wires. So, hopefully, Mr. Fan Genius over here can figure it out. Dawn's mom is very kind of us to be bringing pizza. And I'm very excited for food. I got a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly. And there's Val. I don't know what he's chewing on. A stick, maybe. Still rocking the hood. And Rosie is supervising.